You know, after seeing what took place last week, John Cena, the hit and runs, it's no wonder this interview with Wade Barrett is via satellite.
Yeah, absolutely. We saw last week John Cena taking out members of Nexus, jumping over barriers. You know, for a fired superstar, he sure does see a lot of action here on Raw. But right now, I understand live via satellite in a nearby hotel, we got Wade Barrett. And I'd like to ask Wade Barrett a couple of questions. Wade, are you there, Wade?
Wade Barrett isn't here. He's on his way to the arena for Gabriel and Slater's tag title match.
Okay, well, David Otunga will ask you the same question we were going to ask Wade Barrett. What exactly is your strategy to stopping John Cena?
Now, obviously, I'm not going to tell you what we're going to do to Cena. Come on now. Barrett and I, we don't always see eye to eye. But Wade does have a plan. John Cena's trying to pick us off one by one. All we have to do is stay united and stick to our strategy. I'm gonna tell you this, when John Cena enters that arena tonight, that's gonna be the last time you see John Cena. Now my food's here, so this interview is over. Where have you been?
I'm sorry, sir, we've been really busy.
Yeah, I ordered this 40 minutes ago. This is cold, man. You think I'm gonna pay for that? Get out of here. Go on.
Sir,
get out of here.
You gotta pay for this.
I ain't paying for nothing, cold food. Get out of here, man. This guy. Hey!